As one could imagine, this display produced mixed reactions from opposing supporters. A Richard Frederick supporter passionately described the level of work done in the constituency by Mr. Frederick, which he says has benefited a number of residents, including SLP supporters. Richard Frederick and Stanley Felix will do battle for the Castries Central seat come general elections. The two men, by some accounts, had been bosom buddies until things reportedly turned sour just prior to their entry into politics.
Richard Frederick, fresh road, new gutters. That road was so deplorable for years. Everybody had to be passing on the main road on the sidewalk. Right now, watch out. Even the SLP people, even the SLPs enjoying that road. Watch out, they're building shack for themselves, car wash. All down in Europe, that could not happen in a long time. Everything properly well. We had fresh banana trees. Mr. Frederick allowed us to plant it. Say we could harvest it and eat a good food. Sometimes we used to be hungry. Everything that's done around here is by Mr. Richard Frederick. What's the need? Nothing.
However, this Stanley Felix supporter did not agree.
Frederick only serving one set of people. So the other man is serving all the people. Awoosh! That's all I have to say.
General elections will be held this Monday. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.